The beaches in the Algarve are considered some of the most stunning in the world by many a sunseeker. But it's a fact that the general public can't actually reach many of those beaches by land. You need a boat to get there, you need to know where they are, and you need to prepare some picnic to take along because you'll be there for a while. Algarve Experience has all of that, but better. They made it into a product called Beach Barbecue.
Okay, the barbecue is our best seller trip. We depart from Albufeira Marina, always doing the coastline, stopping for a swim near the caves. At lunchtime we go to a beach with only access by boat. We do a great barbecue with a mixed grilled food and sardines, Algarvian salad, seasoned fruit, and open bar on the boat, open bar on the beach. On the beach we have a kayak that people can go for a ride on our kayak, can play racquetball, can do a bit of snorkeling, can play ball on the beach. They have a few activities they can enjoy on the beach. Especially the kayaking is nice to go around the rock formations. Open bar on the beach for 50 euros. From 15th of July till end of August is going to be 60 euros. But open bar all day, guaranteed quality, great quality meal, and a 6.5 hour trip, well worth the price.